I think we did. I think we ran around brawling.
How are we gonna do it?
I think we did Ryan, Winston, Baptiste. Was it Torb or Bastion? Mike?
Don't remember.
Would you rather be Ryan Hunt or Baptiste?
I don't care.
I know you guys have sat on these already.
Oh, you're a good
dude.
Dude,
it's
part
okay.
You're part of the guild, aren't you?
You know?
Just do better, man.
Just do better.
You know, it's kind of like running the same dungeon after you've already got the loot, someone else needs it. You know.
So what guild members do. The Frisky Murlocs are all about.
My kills.
Wow. Nope. I said I eliminated two of them. Those fucking shields can't block your splooge. There's that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going damage Baptiste, just letting you guys know.
Or it was the, what was it? Was it watching a rhino shit and piss at the same time?
Oh, skill.
Whoa, at the same time?
Oh, wait, was it a... No, elephant, sorry, elephant. Yeah.
I always like seeing the silverbacks.
Didn't have them.
They didn't have any...
Nope, half the shit was closed.
Did they have chimps?
Nope.
The
monkey shit was... Yeah, they were closed.
Or were they scared of them getting COVID? Us giving them COVID?
I have no idea. They were building a new spot for them, I think, too. They were building a bunch of new stuff.
When I was younger, I always used to really like the giraffes there, too. Dude, I used to be a
big giraffe guy, huh?
Well, it was back when Toys R Us was a thing. What's his fucking name? I don't remember his name.
I didn't know there was a giraffe on Toys R Us.
There was.
Yeah, he was the big dude. He was their spokesperson. Their aquarium is pretty cool. Do you get to see that, or no, because it's indoors?
Yes, but I fucking ran through that shit real fast, because there's just a bunch of Toby dumb fucks in there, just standing, causing traffic jams.
With gotcha.
A fuck ton of people.
Was it pretty packed?
The inside shit, yes. The outside, not. It was fine.
I haven't been there in forever. Do they have like a little safari thing you can do? You can ride like a tram and go watch things?
Yeah, the Skyfari.
Okay.
And then they've got the little tram.
San Diego has something like that. Shield guy left, shield guy left. Trying to get heals on you, Zach. I can't. How are you doing on heals out there, Zach?
I'm good. Ring out the welcome mat.
I think this is the hardest one of them all. Out of the, like, for legendary and stuff, having to get those fucking Bastions and Aristos is the most challenging. Payload online.
Initiating startup sequence. So they said they use the software, you can hack all their shields.
Yeah, that's true.
Ooh, I got a shot collar.
You just got a shot collar?
That's so fun. Keep them off the payload. Very random.
Where'd you guys go out to eat up there, Mike?
I went to El Rey. She just took food.
What's El Rey?
Some like authentic Mexican place. I just grabbed it to go.
Oh, nice.
We walked through the Mexican district today.
Did you feel at home?
I sure didn't.
Did you feel at home?
She feels more at home than I do, dude. She speaks the language.
Oh, wow.
She, like, can fucking talk, like, super fluent. That's what one of her majors was or something like that. So any time there's any Spanish and I hear people talking it, I ask her what it is, or I'm like, what does that say? And she's like, she straight up like dated Beaners a lot. So like she knows how to like fucking you know, like dance to fucking like salsa like really good. And I'm like, she tries to teach me that shit, I'm so bad. It should come
back online shortly. That is some surprise.
Does she cook a lot of Mexican food?
She can cook some. I cook mostly.
Dash and left. Shield guy, right? I think, right?
Yep.
Dang it, Zach, your turret's not killing him. Bashing right.
See, this is fairly easy right here.
Since that's smart. Alright, this is where it's gonna be a little tricky.
They have a shield guy to the right as well.
Need help closer to the payload. Oh fuck. Alright, we should have be ready for that Bastion right coming whenever.
Bastion right.
Come back, stay right there. Alright, good job. Nice job. Escorted over to the power station. See, boys, this is how you fucking jump.
Oh, we know how. You need to show yourself.
It took you 2 seasons to learn that.
Yeah. Bastion up front. Yeah, yeah, right here. Get in there, Judd. Fuck him up. Fuck him up, Judd.
Yeah, fuck me up.
Yeah. If you had to be an animal in a zoo, what would you be?
A cat? One of the cats?
No, what's a cat?
What?
What'd you say, Jed?
Yeah, dude, the cats literally just fucking sleep the whole time.
I can't be healthy for you.
That's right. What they do, yeah. How many fat lions and fucking tigers do you see? Like, never.
Bastion is gonna be coming front though. Oh, he did. He's starting to spectate us too. I guess he doesn't have laundry. Shield guy, shield guy. I put an immortality shield here, Zach, just in case. And now he left the game. Oh, hey, there he is.
So,
how'd the laundry go?
Great, I'm done.
You made it sound like you were going to be done all night. I'm glad you got back on.
Yeah.
We can run comp after this.
Alright, name a better animal.
I mean, easy. A gorilla.
A gorilla, man?
I think a gorilla would be pretty...
Or something you can just, like, sit around and fuck all day.
Meerkat.
A gorilla's fuck.
And then he, yeah, I see a meerkat. That's a good idea. I was thinking a furry dog. I mean, anything, you know?
Maybe a penguin? Do penguins fuck a lot?
I doubt it.
No, they only mate once, right? You can't fuck with other people.
You can't fuck a penguin. They're already taken.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You can only... They only fuck one person. So fun.
Hey,
my only other...
She's going up
top.
Oh,
wow, that Orisa went by the Bastion?
Yeah, I had that happen there.
Alright, I put in a mortality thing. This bitch. Oh, I'm shooting, stay up right here. I got you. Did we get her? Alright. Once Mike gets his charge, we can get that Bastion.
Bastion
you keep,
is
you keep
almost
doing that.
Dead. If I can get a heal, to the right.
I'm coming. Yep. I didn't know you
Bastion's
were low.
Down.
All right, you're up. Nice job. All right, we'll go over there. Following you, Judd. Coming, Judd. Coming. Bastion behind Judd. But it sounds like he's gonna eventually be coming behind. Be careful. Yep. Bastion behind.
Yep.
I threw an immortality. Keep swinging, Mike. Keep swinging, Mike. Nice. Alright, what do we got? A couple shield guy behind you. I can shoot him. He's down. How we doing? Alright, let's go left up by
Mike. Bastion up in that room, I can't make it.
Fuck, Zach. I can't get Zach. Alright, I'm gonna stand right here. I got you, Zach. Stay right there.
Bongos, watch out, there's bongos. Bongos, kill the bongos.
Stay over there for a minute, Zach. We've almost got the turret down.
Shield's down.
Arissa's one, absolute. Alright, I need to get to Zach.
Okay, come on over.
I'm coming.
You're good. Oh, shit. I jumped out in the middle of that.
Bastion behind us, Zach. He's gonna be coming behind us. We need to get back over there somehow. Immortality's up. You wanna swing?
There we go.
Alright, now we
just
go back
over
there.
Shoot this fucking thing. Shoot this goddamn thing.
Okay, I can shoot him. I'll shoot him. Alright, he's low. Zach, you coming? There we go.
Nope.
Alright, there's gonna be one more bastion right over there.
Yep.
I've got your heals, Mike. Alright, bastion's down. Zach, how much splooge you got? You got splooge to get over the bed of it?
95. I'm going for it.
I got your heals, Mike. Getting the left Orisa right here. She's one. Oh, fuck. Immortality's up. Immortality. Come back a little
bongos,
bit more.
Bongos, bongos, bongos.
Push up, push up, push up, push up.
Got it.
That's the fastest we've ever done that.
Yeah, that was.
Must be a good tank. I don't know.
Must be good heals.
I think it was that lazy gecko.
I think it was the lazy gecko.